Hi all, welcome to my channel, welcome to my world, this is The World Away. And today I'm going to be doing stages 57 to 62 of the Deagostini Collectibles release and build the International Space Station. We've got six stages here and pretty much everything we built for the space station at the moment is up here. I've got the space station and I've got all of these solar arrays, solar cells. I just call them every name under the book at the moment. Now, if you remember last week, I remembered you to tell you about my new merch store and I was going to do merch on the map. Well, we do have our first merch on the map submission. So let me check this out now. So the very first submission in Merch on the Map comes from Jason Higginbotham. Now you'll know Jason as Cadnola Models on the community channel there. He's basically taking his picture in New Orleans in front of the Commander Palace. So let's check how far that is from Corby. So 4,671, let's round that up, 71 miles. That's not bad. Can we get further? And who is the closest, I wonder? Now, if you want to participate in this, which I think is quite a fun thing you do, all you need to do is get yourself some merch, wear it, and then take a picture of you wearing it in a location around the world. As I said, in the past, we've had them taken at base camp in Everest. They've been all over the place. I have put a link here. In my all my link section, you'll see my merch link in there that you can actually just click on, get yourself a shirt, and then submit that to me by sending me an email to wayne@worldofwayne.co.uk. So thank you, Jason, for submitting that, and you are the first on the new merch on the map. So I hope you enjoyed that. Anyway, so today we are going to be doing this space station. I don't think this is still available. I will put the link in the video description and the QR code on the screen so you can check that yourself in your territory. But without further ado, let's get cracking. So, I have to tell you, I haven't looked through these. So, we're going to look through these together and figure out what we're doing. So, first thing is we've got these sides for the base here, which we're going to be hiding the holes around the base. And we've got these little bits here, which I believe are going to be going onto the end of these here that we've got loose at the moment. Now, we do have one that we've completed into an array, as you remember from the last pack, looking like that. There you go. So let me keep that to one side. But I'm guessing we're just adding that to what I just showed you there. So that's what we're doing in that stage. So here you go. Here's stage 57. I'm going to bring over the massive stand that we've been working on. And we're pretty much just putting these into areas where we have got holes left. So one here. I've got one over here. And I've got one over here. At the moment, I'll probably put them in different positions that the instructions tell me to do, but I can always swap them around afterwards. They're not glued in or anything like that. Put this to one side. I want to bring over one of these solar panels that we got here, and we're just going to be adding some sections to this now. So that means probably best on the top camera here, I'm just going to be putting this section in there and then closing that off with this section here. Now these are all metal, just so you know, like that. I'm holding them in with MS4 screws. It takes two of these, so one down this section just there, and then just one down the side here. So there you go, that's in place. I want to bring over what we've been working on last time, and it's this area here that I'm interested in now. And I have this little section here, which looks to be some sort of lifter, which needs to go just like that. That enables me now to put this on top, making sure they're all round the right way, and put it over the lugs there. And we're going to push that all the way down, making sure it's all the way. And we don't actually attach this yet. We're just going to leave that exactly like that, because that's all there is to do in that stage. We do have some screws left over, so I need to keep them safe. So, issue 58. Here is the magazine. Everything you want to know about space, all in one place. Again, we've got some sides to go around the stand here. You see, it doesn't matter where they go as long as they are around that outside edge there. And we're going to pretty much do the same thing onto the other solar array here. But this time we're going to be putting this in with another lifter here and then putting that other side in just like that there. So that is how that's going to look. So here is stage 58. Once again, springing over the stand, I'm going to put these into positions which will hide the holes on each side. Making sure, of course, we put them in the right way. There you go. So they're in, put that to one side. And then, exactly like last time, take over this solar array. Put this in here. Put this part on top. And then MS4 screws are going to hold that into place. So that's in. Once again, bring over what we've been working on. This time we've got another lifter to put in there, which looks just like this. So that's just going to go on top like that there. Now, looking at this, I've actually done the last stage wrong. What I want to do is just take this back out again. I want to make sure that these are in line with each other, because these get lifted on the other side here. So when I put this one in, it's going to go on this side. So, as you can see here, oops, get that all the way in. This side's higher than this side here. Now, once they're in, I need to be putting in what the instructions tell me are MB4L screws. They're not. They've got the wrong screws there. They're actually MS4L screws. They're silver screws. I've got them here. Let's get these in. Excellent. And when they're in, that's all there is to do in that stage. So, in stage 59, here are the instructions. And we are now starting, we're starting another unit here. So, a couple of bits just to put together here. And then we're going to be inserting this in the top. So, there's not actually a lot to do in this stage. I'm going to bundle this with the next stage. This is stage 60 now. Let's see if we've got a little bit more to do on this one. Again, some sides for that stand, and then we've got this top piece to go in. So again, not much to do on that one, so let's bundle that with the next one. Am I going to do the last four stages all by themselves? Let's have a look. Here's the magazine. Again, two space pieces, two stand pieces, should I say. And then just this one piece going in there. I'm going to do the last four stages all in one go. So they're all metal, so it's certainly making this space station very heavy, but there isn't really a lot to do in each of these stages here. As you see, we've got one more base piece going in and one tiny bit here as well. So we don't even put that stand piece in. So let's do all these in one go. So stage 59 here. Got all of these parts. And all of you who have been watching the channel long enough will be happy because we have got some R screws. Okay, I need those now, because what I'm going to do is I'm going to be taking this part here, this sail, and this is just going to be going into the end like this. There is a keyhole pattern here, so it can only go in one way like that, and it is going to be held in with those screws. I know it all makes you happy when I'm using the R screws on this build. So one there and one here. And then bringing over this section here, it's going on exactly the same way here as the one we've just put in there. So it's going to go in this way here. It can only go in one way because of the shape of this, but then that's held in with the MS4 screws. So I need four of these. And then I'm just going to be putting a little bit of glue just onto this tab here. And I want to put this tab in the opposite way to that one there. So this is just going to go in here like that. Perfect. And that's all there is to do in that stage. In stage 60, we do have these three sections here. I'm going to leave all of those to the end. So I can just get on with these pieces just here. Now, because we're not doing anything with this in stage 60, I can move straight on to 61, which looks like this. And once again, these parts here, I'm just going to leave all to the end. And what I'm going to do is take the part we get in this, and this is just going to be going over the top like that. So that's how this is sitting in. We do want to make sure that that's engaged with this piece. So I am going to push that down, so it's nice and flush in there like that. Holding that in with MS4 screws. That is perfect. And again, I'm going to use a little bit of glue just on the tab here, because these are what has the habit of falling off. Just to put this little detail on this way around here, like that. So that's that stage. And then finally, in the last stage, as you see, we've got this bit of stand here that, as I said, we're not actually using. And this one, metal again, it's going to go on this way, but again, this is going to go onto this side over here. So it's a case of lining everything up like this. So now that's fitted in there. MS4 screws again, in three places to hold this together. That's perfect. So that's in. And then once again, a little bit of glue just on the end here. We want to make sure that this one goes in the opposite direction to the one we just put in there. So this is just going to be going in here like that. So they're in opposite directions. Now, with this stand we don't use, and I'm not going to put these bits on. I've changed my mind. I'm going to do that at the end because we don't know where this is going to go. And if I put one on here, but then realize I need this to join to the next part, then I'm going to have a bad time and have to take it apart. So there's no point in putting those on yet. But that is all there is to doing that stage. That's all there is to doing that pack. So we've done this section here, and we've also done this here like that. Looks massive. And all of these turn, as you can see. That's what it looks like from that side. So these ones are higher than these ones here, but looking pretty cool, huh? I do like this build. I don't know how many stages there are in this. We're up to stage 62. I'm guessing probably 100, 110, so there can't be that much more to do. But I really hope you liked that video. If you did, please remember to give me a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed already, please remember to subscribe. Other than that, take care.